I'm trying out a new kind of raglan increase on my latest sweater design. So you knit to the first marker, then you make one stitch that leans to the right, then you slip the marker, then you do a knit one, purl one, knit one, purl one, knit one, then you slip the marker, and then you make one stitch that leans to the left.